Hey, there we go. Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome to, I'm sure, a long-awaited, I'm not gonna say any other adjectives that are coming to mind, Minecraft. Yeah, so we got two yeses on the question page, and no, no, so. Here we go into Fountain World. If you haven't noticed, I am also heavily influenced by games like Spyro and Mario and a bunch of RPGs and everything. So, as the title declares, we are running vanilla Minecraft. And we just need to give a second for everything to load in. Jesus. Let's see what we're looking at. So it seems like that's just a cave entrance, so... Oh god, is auto jump on? Controls. Screw you, auto jump. I'll wear out my spacebar if I want to. And so, okay, yeah, we're getting quite a bit of chopping on this. I might want to turn off fancy graphics for streaming, I guess. This is exactly why I took it back to vanilla as well. This is the install of Minecraft, so. Anyway, always the first thing is to check your inventory. And this is the reason that we got so much wood. So now we're going to we'll just use that. That's not that, you know. Alright, and then dirt, yeah. Alright, now you want to make a makeshift house. You can see the sun is nowhere to be seen. God damn it. Where is it? Is it just behind the hill? Oh no, there it is. So, we're actually still only about 3/4 through the sunlight, so. Do this. And then, so I like leaving a spot here. Oh. Oh, wow. I got through all of it. That was awesome. Alright, and then let's actually do about half of that. And then. Trying to remember the recipes now. I think it was that. Yeah, that for fence. All right. So, yeah. So now. Okay. So we'll just go ahead and make one more of those. For the first day, like this is decent. The good thing about fences like this is it allows you to see out, and it also blocks all arrows coming through. So, now, let's go ahead and move that in, and, actually I still have, I'll just do this. I don't even need that. Doop. Losing track of what I wanted to do. So now we have 8 torches. Alright, so first day, got plenty of torches now. Let's go ahead and expand this out. I'm going to clear that out. So eventually I'm going to make this like a wall of furnaces. That'll be for when I start making a bunch of glass. Alright, so. Expand this out. And that's kind of my mantra in Minecraft. Expand it. Expand it out. Make it bigger. Just kind of how it goes. Alright. So now we got a nice little living space. Strip mining. Yeah, we'll get into the strip mining a little bit. I don't want to go too far down because I have no equipment yet. That'll give me 6 down. That'll probably get me to the first set of caves, so let's do that. And then we have plenty of stone to make a bunch more pickaxes. And then go ahead and make a. Yeah. Oops. Helps if I remember the recipe. Alright. So let's go ahead and replace that. That'll be reserve. Oh. Okay. Alright. So. Let's just go ahead. Another pro tip for Minecraft, don't ever dig the block underneath you, especially if you're digging down. If you're digging down, and you dig the block underneath you, and it just so happens that there's a lake of lava 10 blocks down below where you started, you're dead. Like, there's no getting out of that. Like, I learned my lesson in the Nether. That was bad times. Thank you. reaching a valley. Like, did I start on a mountain? Is that what happened? Or is this a... resources. And always beware the long mining time on a single stone, because that is a silverfish. I must be close to the surface because I just heard a piggy. No ambient music playing. Like, that's really, really making me feel confident right now. Great. Let's get that. Make two shovels. And let's make two more picks. Or it didn't happen, am I right? Okay. Anyway. Oh, we don't even need this, so let's actually go ahead and make four. And dirt is useful. Shovels are definitely useful. Yikes. I didn't think that through. Let's go ahead and dirt that. Oh, wait. It's right there. Dirt that. Alright. Minecraft pro tip number 3. Don't fall down ladders. Always slide down ladder. Let me see. We are... We have plenty of it. And this should give me a lot. There we go. Alright, so now we're there. Yeah, I'll put a torch down here. I have two, I think. Nope, that's screenshot. I have three. oh, there's no adventure in Minecraft. Well, what about that time where we built a farm of weeds, carrots, potatoes, melons, mushrooms, and crap, I can't think of any other plants you can grow. So we got eight. Oh, whoa, we have eight. When did we get eight? I don't really remember mining four. Okay. Alright, so let's actually recover that house from there. A little bit there. Might as well take this one out. I want to make a gate here. Sorry, I'm gonna make a quick update to that as well. And then need one of those. Doop-doop-doop-doop. And that. Alright. That is not equivalent exchange, but oh well, we'll live with it. And then dirt, 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 dirt. So it's high again. So we can go around a little bit, look for lava. Okay. Let's see if we can do this. Be sensitive, like filling this in with dirt. Place a torch right there. Ooh, wow, there's a lot of iron right here. Sweet, okay. So, yeah, there's a lot of places right here that just like seem to be ending. So, there's either five or six, and then there's another one up here. Yeah. So, yeah, now we have lots and lots of coal. And too high. Fill that one in when you come inside. Oh wow, so that's already all done. We have another large room. So, primarily we're gonna want to so, let's dedicate the first of the iron to an iron pickaxe. Wow, 1.6 attack speed, 5 damage, 1.2 attack speed, 4 damage. I don't remember which direction the speed goes, higher for faster or lower for faster. I would hope that it's higher means more times per specific measure, but like, who actually knows on that at that point? But let me see, with this. Go ahead and make us a cap. I'm actually kind of surprised that it hasn't given me the. Oh, it gave me the acquire hardware. Okay, cool. So yeah, and that's what an iron pickaxe allows you to do. It gets the diamond, and also mine gold. I'm 80% sure you can't mine gold with stone, but apparently you can make a notch apple after that, so who knows for sure. Oh, I haven't done anything with farming. Gosh. I feel like I've skipped over a large part of the game at that point. Alright, so to do a farm. That's new. I don't know what you do with an iron nugget. That is a good question. Alright, so let's go ahead and make us a stone. Oh, alright. So we'll get that, and this is all going to be useful during the day. Alright, holy crap, we have 64. Alright, so let's keep the stakes that... Alright, since we're here. Anyway, so we got all of that. So let's go ahead and shove that in there, and shove all those. Definitely don't need an axe going underground. Alright, so... That's what we want. So get. There used to be a way to maybe right. No, it's not right click. I don't remember what it was. Anyway, so we'll do that. That. And then we will keep the spare. We actually have plenty of pickaxes now, so we'll make another shovel. Alright. Just a piggy still. We're still on normal difficulty, right? Yeah, we are. Ooh, thank you. Alright, so I'm pretty sure this one's gonna run into the cave. Oh, hi, iron. Well, that, I should've gone one more block. Should've known. There we go.
Thank you.
to do this sort of expeditiously, that would waste a lot of stone and quite a bit of time when I'm just going for resources right now. So, I don't think I'm going to build anything extravagant, like a castle or anything. I do want to build a two-story wood house. I think it's going to be daytime now, so let's see about that. Yes, it is. Alright. So, let's actually... So tall. And then let's go ahead actually and just do a thing. Before you actually start making anything, you need the seeds. In the case of potatoes and carrots, potatoes and carrots. I mean, in real life, that is technically a thing. If you have, like, a root vegetable, it'll actually start producing a plant. That's why they're so, like, they were easy to cultivate. And that is a creeper. Hi, creeper. You were creeping. Let's see if I can lure him into the lava. He's stuck behind a tree. Creeper, why are you creeping? Well, don't throw away my sword. Oh my god. Oh, don't trap me in a tree. Oh, he's running away now. That was interesting. Trees, I should have cleared some before I tried to take them on. Oh well. Seeds. More seeds, please. I need to use the seeds. Why do I only have four? There is an unproven theory that plants with a sword will yield seeds. This is not in any of the wikis for the game, so I refuse to. Like, I could just like make a bunch of stone swords, but that I saw a creeper. Alright, so come on. So now we have two of each, so growing mushrooms is pretty easy as long as you have a dark area. You cannot plant them in the overworld even at night, unless they are like under you
Thank you.